Boys and girls, I thought you might like to learn how to draw a squirrel. Here are some pictures of squirrels that I drew. I used oil pastel. I used a black, a white, and a gray. But you could use pencil, or crayon, or chalk, or marker, or anything else that you have at home. If you liked the video by Lois Ellert, she painted hers. If you want to paint your squirrels, that would be fun too. This squirrel I colored in with brown and orange and yellow and black. Here's one where I colored the whole page. Would you like to see how to get started? I'm going to draw my squirrel using a pencil. I'm going to draw this squirrel. First, I'm going to make the body. It's shaped almost like a circle. Then I'm going to add the head. The head is shaped like an oval. I'm going to connect with a little bit of a neck. Remember, if you draw lightly, it's easy to erase and change. Now I'm going to add ears. The ears are a little bit pointed like a cat's, but slightly rounder. I'm going to add his hand. His hand starts out wide, but then gets very narrow. And give him a little bit of a round hand. I'm going to give him an eye. His eye is shaped like an oval, and it's very low on his face. He doesn't have eyes way up here. He has them down low. And we're only seeing one eye because he's sideways, and the other eye would be hiding on the other side of his head. I'm going to add his nose, and his mouth is hiding a little bit, but it would be right about here. Now I'm going to make his bottom leg. It's round, and then a foot. Now his tail is kind of fun. This tail I made curling in towards the squirrel, but you could also make the tail curling away from the squirrel. I'm going to go around like this and touch the squirrel. Now I want to make it fat and fluffy, so I'm going to do it a second time. Now when you color it in, you can make it even fatter and fluffier. I'm going to color this squirrel in using mostly gray. Now I'm going to use the black and white to try and make him look fluffy. I can make his tail look fluffy by making little pokey marks going up and down. Remember, if you're using oil pastel, you can use your finger to blend the colors. If you're using crayons, just press harder and the colors will blend together. I'd like him to have little tiny fingernails and toenails as well. You can also add a background. I'm going to put my squirrel on a tree. I'll make a branch under his feet. And add some leaves. Have fun. Okay, boys and girls, I really hope you enjoyed drawing the squirrel. I hope you enjoyed seeing how to fill your page, color everything, and do your best work. Don't forget to send your pictures to me.